Headlines today, one of the U.S. Marshals' most wanted fugitives from right here in Phoenix is now back on U.S. soil. 46-year-old Paul Eschide was extradited from Buenos Aires, Argentina to the Valley yesterday. He's accused in the violent murder of a Valley mother of six at a Hells Angels park in 2001. In 2003, the stockbroker was arrested but took off after being released on his own recognizance. Authorities say he removed his ankle monitor and went to Argentina. In 2011, he was found there and arrested, but he's been fighting extradition to the U.S. for 7 years. And then finally last month, the Argentinian government said he'd exhausted all of his appeals in their legal system.